Welcome to another YouTube video. In this video, we'll be playing Children of Silentown. This is the Prologue, which is currently free to download and play from Steam. You can get it from Steam. They still do not have a release date on the rest of the game. So they have released this Prologue version. It was released in November. It's gotten quite the overwhelming response on Steam. So I decided to go ahead and download it and play it and do a video. So let's go ahead and jump into the game. See what the Prologue's got to offer. He said, don't turn around. I got a ball. I really like the art. The art's pretty cool. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, how do you move the cat? No idea what that means. The cat won't move. There's some upstairs. Oh, there we go. What, use a fire to light it? I guess so. It's a little extreme to light a candle, but...
me.
Oh no, this didn't happen in a long time. This didn't happen? Hey, what you talking about? Stupid cat. Art's really cool. what I was thinking. Since where it keeps all the notes. Okay. Guess let's go back inside. Well, what else do I have to do out here? I mean, guess that was it. Moral dilemma. Go inside and eat dinner or go after the cat. I would go eat dinner. Well, he should have ran. The darkness was the cat. Different note. What the heck? that was the end of the prologue. Gives you a brief glance into what the game's going to be. Of course, you can see at the end there, there's more to come when they release it in 2021. There's still no actual release date. You can wish list it on Steam. You can wish list it as well as follow it and get updates on it. There's still no price or anything like that. Hopefully it'll be out soon. It looks really good. Really like the artwork. The music worked really well. Definitely unique. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Turn notifications off if you want to receive any notifications concerning it. Hope you liked everything. And, can't wait until this comes out. When it comes out, we'll do some more videos. Till then, everybody have a great day and enjoy.